why is it you have such a, pardon the expression, hard on for me? I mean, what is it with you and I when we're both Jewish people? And
well,
you know,
Sylvia, here's what it is. You asked me. You lied to me on May 16th of 2003 on Larry's show when I was a caller. I asked you, why do you keep promising to be tested by the James Randi Educational Foundation
because it's your alleged psychic...
Wait a minute, Sylvia. No, Sylvia, stop. Sylvia, you interrupted me three times that night on the program, and I'd like to finish, please. I asked you why you did, why you've been avoiding his test. You said Randy can't verify that he has the money. Randy and I both, you said if I send you or Randy sends you verification of the money, that you would take the test. You said that on Larry's show on May 16th.
Yes, I did.
You did, Sylvia. Wait a minute, Sylvia, I'm not finished. So the next week, Randy and I both sent you.
I got a break, doctor. What did you send?
We sent you verification of the money, Sylvia, and you refused the mail and returned it to sender. So I thought I'd show it to you tonight, so that you can't avoid
that
any longer.
Oh, that's good.
Sylvia? There's $1 million.
Okay. Why wouldn't you?
There's $1 million, Sylvia. A big reason I have it in for her, if you want to call it that, is the misinformation effect when she does health readings, which I consider to be potentially very dangerous. She told a caller on your program, who was looking for information on her dead husband, that she says, oh, I see a clot. The lady on the phone says, yes, he had a massive hemorrhage. It looked like a bullseye, Larry. Randy was on your program that night. You thought it was a bullseye. It wasn't a bullseye, though, because the medical establishment contacted Randy soon after and said, do you realize that a clot is the actual opposite of a hemorrhage? It's the opposite of a hemorrhage, Larry. She missed it big time, but your viewers don't know that. She also said that at one of your callers, that they were going to need surgery in her anal canal. I consider this very irresponsible and a lack of evidence. And she told another one of your callers that she recommends a bilirubin test. A bilirubin test, Larry. You asked her, what's bilirubin? And she said it's a liver enzyme. Now, I got to tell you something. I'm not a medical doctor, so you check this out on your own after the show. Bilirubin is not a liver enzyme.
Oh, yes, it is.
It is a degradation product of human hemoglobin.
Yes, it is. Yes,
and it can be found in
the
bile, Sylvia, but it is not.
I know, because I work with 300 doctors. You want their names and addresses and telephone numbers?
You're not a doctor.
No, I've never claimed to be. But I also...
She's also a medical intuitive, which is that she reads people's energy of the body.
That's right.
If there's a blockage in the energy of a certain part of the body, she'll intuit that. She'll see that, and she'll give out what she sees.
But a clot, to me, is something that hurts.
Casey, it's unexplainable, right?